Saturday on MSNBC, a host named Ayman Mohyeldin engaged in some utterly bizarre victim blaming, saying that both the United States and Israel are at fault for the attack because of failed policies.